First Ladies from Africa meeting was also part of this year's FOCAC. The First Lady of China, Peng Liyuan, in her opening remarks, stated that HIV and AIDS is a major problem that is affecting the society, and they should join hands together to minimize the epidemic in their various countries. That's why their session was also included in the FOCAC meeting to put strategies in place to address the problem that has been destroying so many lives, especially women and children in Africa. Peng Liyuan informed the women about the program her government has put in place to support her colleagues in the fight against the disease. For the past 30 years, China has been embarking on a lot of advocacy and providing treatment for patients who are living with the disease. First Lady of Sierra Leone, Fatima Bio, commended the First Lady of China for organizing such an important gathering for them, as the meeting is timely in the case of Sierra Leone.
My coming here really is to be able to enlighten myself, to understand the seriousness of HIV/AIDS. We all know it's a killer disease. We all know it's affecting every part of Africa now. Sierra Leone is no exception. Sierra Leone have 61,000 people who have HIV/AIDS. That's the data we have on HIV/AIDS in Sierra Leone. And before I came to China, I was able to have a one-on-one conversation with people that suffers from HIV/AIDS. And I understand that the reason why we have a lot of, my understanding even in Sierra Leone really right now, is that two people with HIV/AIDS died every week.
Fatima Bio noted that she will do her best in working with other partners in minimizing the trend.
What I can do is advocate for their plight and be able to get the government to understand that they're suffering, and also bring awareness to the communities and the society as a whole that HIV is not a sickness that you have to marginalize and just push the person aside. The love we give to the people with HIV is bringing them closer, enlightening them, and educating others to understand that HIV AIDS is not just a sickness that transfer. You know, there is a way that you can have HIV AIDS. And I think that is the message that I have not registered very well in Sierra Leone.
Her office, she said, will embark on advocacy and encourage authorities to work in close collaboration, especially the health workers, in the area of treatment and confidentiality.